were so beautiful, the scenery fantastic. Then you look down at the ground and you see a piece of plastic. Someone's gum wrapper, water bottle, plastic bag, whatever.
If you throw it in the woods, it might stay out there forever.
Even worse, scraps of food, they'll get eaten by a critter. So always do the right thing and never litter. Put that wrapper in your pocket with your gum inside it, then
later you can throw it in a bear-proof bin. Oh, a bear-proof bin, a bear-proof bin. Later you can throw it in a bear-proof bin. A bear-proof bin, a bear-proof bin. Later you can throw it in a bear-proof bin.
It's a bright, sunny day, and you're hiking on a trail. You toss away an apple or a cracker that's gone stale.
That's the wrong thing to do.
Oh, did you just suppose you could throw away your food and it would simply decompose?
No, it's still a piece of garbage.
Some animal will eat it. And when an animal's wild, you must
never, ever feed it.
Pack it out, pack it out. Any food you carry in,
later you can throw it in a bear-proof bin. Oh, a bear-proof bin, a bear-proof bin. Later you can throw it in a bear-proof bin. A bear-proof bin, a bear-proof bin. Later you can throw it in a bear-proof bin.
Oh, picnicking is a wonderful thing when it's part of your vacation. But to swim in the air to a nearby bear is an awfully big temptation. So don't leave your food untended for any length of time.
And to keep a messy campsite is actually a crime.
Cause a bear is always hungry, it only thinks of food. If it finds some at your campsite, of course it will conclude that's a place to return to again and again.
So we always throw our garbage in a bear-proof bin. Oh, a bear-proof bin, a bear-proof bin. Throw our garbage in a bear-proof bin. A bear-proof bin, a bear-proof bin. Throw our garbage in a bear-proof bin. A bear-proof bin, a bear-proof bin. We'll say it once again. We always throw our garbage in a bear-proof.
Always throw your garbage in a bear-proof bin.